Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Jason Adams. Expect a mix of clouds and sun today, but at times a little more sunny than others. We'll see high temperatures back up into the mid to upper 70s. Any chance of rain today is going to mainly stay confined well to our south as an area of low pressure moves out of the southern Gulf and into the Caribbean. As we look at your overnight lows tonight, we'll fall back into the upper 50s and low 60s to start your Monday. A few clouds will be rolling through into the morning hours, but we'll break out into some sunshine in the afternoon again. Temperatures into the mid 70s by noon, and we'll see highs into the upper 70s to near 80 degrees as we get into your Monday forecast. Florida's most accurate 7-day shows that we stay on the warmer side of things here over the next 7 days. I've got you up to near 80 degrees for Monday and Tuesday. As we look ahead to Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, we'll be into the low 80s. There are also a few slight rain chances out there from Wednesday into Friday. The best chance though looks to appear with our cold front that comes in Friday into Saturday. Not only will that bring our next best chance of showers, but we'll also drop temperatures as we head into next weekend.